bunny is crying.
Now, fame's lost now. A new us. Tears and grins.
Lost.
Look! A new us!
Pain is shared now.
Dark
fear
pain
is lost now.
Been searching a long time now.
Fear. Lost.
Lost.
Tears and grins!
Get up, Judith.
Sister? Meet.
How about... friend? I'm not part of your tribe. Is that it? I don't want to fight you.
You're gonna have to, Nilan. These guys will kill you. Use your presence. Leapers. Miserable cast-offs left to rot in the depths of Neo-Paris.
Miserable? Monstrous, more like.
They are the abandoned children of our Sen-Sen age. Simply humans, like you or I. But cast as shadows of our shame. Something we are meant to fear. Another justification for the errorist cause.
Who's there?
Okay, you need to get out of here. Go find Headache Tommy. I told him you were back in the game.
Who?
He runs a bar at the top of slum 404. Start by climbing out of this dump, and I'll give you directions as and when.
Take from the Amnesia Cathedral.
Does anyone recognize Edge's hand in this? He's promised to bring down our civilization. One thing is certain, the number of errorists freely roaming our beloved city doubled overnight. Three to two. Remember, he told me first. Scandal, love us deep. The administration has admitted the escape of the escape from the amnesia.
Up's the only way out of here. Edge. Who is this Tommy guy?
Tommy was your closest friend. A former memory hunter who's still faithful to our cause. His bar is in a cargo hull over the canal locks in Slum 404, the leaking brain. You can't miss it.
Where are all the people? There must be someone up here.
Excuse me.
off of me!
Run! Run! Crash!
Give me your face! Your face! I've lost face! Bad child!
I lied!
Flies are eating me!
Are attacking citizens.
Leapers were citizens.
All right. I'll believe you.
Come on, move it. Tommy's waiting for you at the leaking brain.
Thank you.
Across the floating market, to that warehouse. It's a shortcut to Tommy's bar.
Into this district.
I don't think that this is the store you're looking for. Try somewhere else.
Is on the fashion anymore.
You're cute, but I'm busy.
I'm not interested. Another time, perhaps.
What was that thing?
That's a good sign, sister. With time, other memories will come back. You're almost there. Follow Tommy's flying drones to his bar.
Nice shortcut, Edge. No going back. Finally, the leaking brain.
Mam junkie. Go cry someplace else, Bob.
Laughing in the dark.
Johnny wants my heart for Christmas. You know that, huh, Tommy?
You're safe here, Bob. Don't sweat it.
Whoopee! Edge did it! Come here, sweetheart!
Nalen, it seems like a lifetime.
I'm sorry. I have no memory of you.
You really can't remember this pretty boy face of mine?
I'm sorry.
Hell. Well, we all lost bits and pieces in the war. But you're free, sweetheart.
That's what counts.
I guess. Feels like I'm lost.
First things first, sister. Let's get you out of those straps. That glove over there? It's yours. I rescued it from your safe house, along with your fancy combat skin. Lucky thing they caught you on a day off. Now this is 100% Nilin. Way above the model I used to use. It's beyond me, sister. You're the only one who can use it.
What did they do to you?
Down there, in La Bastille. Unlike you, I had to stay for the whole program. Well then, let's get you changed. Your combat skin is in the locker.
Is she dangerous?
Determined. She'll turn the slum inside out to catch you.
Not just to catch you. Typical brain rat. Barely outside and already working.
Nilin?
Nilin!
This is for you, David. David.
This memorial transfusion has a good chance of healing your husband, Mrs. Sadova. Shared happy memories have an extremely positive impact on patients. The syndrome that your husband suffers from is a classic. Excessive memorial deletions, acute dependency on stirring mnemonic triggers. Aggregated risk of total identity. Short, the inevitable shattering of already fragmented personality. Here, these endorphins should lubricate the process and help ease his receptivity to the transfusion.
Come on, David. Remember us. Remember yourself.
Memorial transfusion complete.
Don't worry. NMP is the best hospital for the treatment of memorial afflictions. Everything will be all right. With time?
Yes, of course.
Ah, good. The initial results are encouraging. We need to schedule more treatments. Great deal more. It's an extremely expensive process.
Continue, Dr. Quaid. I can cover his treatment.
Nymphia is the best hospital for the treatment of memorial afflictions. Everything will be all right. With time.
Yes, of course.
Ah, good. The initial results are encouraging. We need to schedule more treatments. Great deal more. It's an extremely expensive process.
Continue, Dr. Quaid. I can cover his treatment.
These endorphins processed.
Memorial flux inversion in progress.
Help ease.
Flux inversion in progress.
Help ease his receptivity to the transfusion.
Doctor, he's pouring into me. Stop him!
Mrs. Sadova?
Collapse of donor identity imminent.
The dry skin of screams. Where is my face?
It's impossible!
Sever my flesh!
Quarantine! Quarantine!
So empty. So...
Flux inversion in progress.
Inevitable shattering of already. Inevitable shattering of fragmented person. The inevitable shattering of already. These endorphins should be helps the sensitivity to the transfusion.
No transfusion.
David, remember yourself.
The NMP is the best memorial. The NMP is the best hospital for the treatment of memorial. Everything will be all right. It's an extremely expensive process.
Continue, Dr. Quaid. I can cover his treatment. This is for you, David.
This memorial transfusion has a good chance of healing your husband, Mrs. Sadova. Shared happy memories have an extremely positive impact on patients. The syndrome that your husband suffers from is a classic. Excessive memorial deletions, acute dependency on exterior mnemonic triggers. Aggravated risk of floating identity. Short. The inevitable shattering of already fragmented personality. Here, these endorphins helped this receive fusion. Tachycardia. This is unusual.
Doctor, what's wrong?
He's a lot stroking to be about. Try to focus on peaceful memories.
Come on. David. Come on, David. Remember us. Remember yourself.
Child of the clouds, why do you crawl?
What?
The flies eat me. The flies hate me.
I'm not here to take you in. Do you still plan to take down Memorize?
Yes.
Then we share the same enemy.
Well, there's a turnaround. I mean, a happy turn-up. For everyone.
I know Arthur has her own reasons.
Actually, Just the one reason.
The great Olga Sadova siding with the errorist revolution. Must be something in the water.
Last time I took you in, you were young and quick on your feet. Just because you're not on my list doesn't make us drinking buddies.
Don't sweat it. I'll cancel the romantic weekend for two. But Nilan has a rendezvous with high society, and the route is alive with surveillance. Have you got any ideas?
Oh, I got better than ideas.
That's the Nilan I know. A magician. Nobody can turn heads quite like you.
First you hit me, then you ruin my little business. You want a love-hate relationship, you've got one.
Whatever, we're wasting time.
Thanks, Tommy, truly.
You haven't lost it, sweetheart. Edge was right to bet it all on you. Everybody's counting on you!